So it's important that this meeting tonight goes smoothly.
It will. I'll be by your side the whole time.
Actually, I'd rather you not.
Have I done something wrong?
No, not at all.
Just I don't want to be accused of any kind of warlock favoritism.
I see. Perhaps another warlock should go instead.
No, I need you there, Magnus, but as a warlock representative, not as my boyfriend.
Is that okay?
Of course. It's best that we keep our personal and professional lives separate.
Thank you.
Okay. You look good.
I must say, when I received your invitation, I was skeptical. I still am, though your sister's presence is always heartening.
As is yours, Melior.
Well, tonight, I hope to erase that skepticism.
Raphael.
Wasn't sure I'd see you here.
Alec is the new head of the Institute, and he wanted me here to make the Downworlders feel welcome. Seems like such a waste of my skills.
No, I disagree. I feel very welcome. I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Lovely to see you, Mr. Lightwood.
And you, Mr. Bane. Thank you for taking the time.
I wouldn't miss it. I have tremendous respect for the new head of the Institute.
You won't regret this.
I hope not.
You look great. How's Max?
Alive, thanks to us. And more eager to train than ever.
That's putting it lightly. Little devil judo flipped me to the floor.
And you are?
Sebastian Valak. I'm working security tonight at the cabinet meeting.
Sebastian's a transfer from the London Institute. He's been helping me tutor Max.
And how do you know Isabel?
Raphael is the leader of the Brooklyn clan. Our paths cross occasionally. For work.
Speaking of work, I should probably join the crew. It's nice to meet you, Sebastian.
Pleasure.
Well, I mean, if we look at it tomorrow, and
I don't like that guy.
Who? Jace?
It's not Jace.
All Shadowhunters look the same to me. Except Isabel, of course. You still care for her, don't you?